In this pro tip, we're going to take a look at how you can view information about prior changes in a file. Using Locate Code Author, also known as Annotating with Git Blame, you can see the author, what was changed, and when it was changed. However, you can also see the change inline in the editor and explore more detail around the context of the change if required. Let's take a look at how it works in practice. First, let's enable Git Annotations with Search Everywhere. So we need to press Shift twice on Mac, Windows, or Linux, and then search for Git Annotate and enable it. Great. Now we can see the code authors on the left of our pom.xml file. Another way to enable it is to right-click in the gutter area and select Annotate with Git Blame. We can hover our caret over any of these names to see more information. For example, let's look at this change on line 72 by Trisha G. When we hover over the code author, we can see the commit hash, author, date, and commit message. This means we know who made the change and when the change was made and which commit it was part of. Furthermore, we can see on the right-hand side in the editor itself the change that Trisha made because it is highlighted, specifically the version number. If we want more information, there are a couple of ways of obtaining it. First, let's click on the code author and note that IntelliJ IDEA opens the Git tool window at the specified commit. We can then view the diff of our pom.xml file to understand the change in more detail and see if any additional changes were included in that commit. Once we've reviewed the changes, we can use Edit Source, which is Command and Down on Mac or F4 on Windows or Linux to return to the file. Let's also minimize our Git tool window with Command and 9 on Mac or Alt and 9 on Windows or Linux. We can use Recent Files, which is Command and E on Mac or Control and E on Windows or Linux, and we'll switch to our Exception Stack Trace Test class to see an alternative way of viewing the same information. Let's right-click and select Annotate with Git Blame. Now we can right-click on the code author name and select Show Diff. Again, this will open the diff view of the file, and this time we can see that there were multiple changes to the file in this commit. If we load our Git tool window with Command and 9 on Mac or Alt and 9 on Windows or Linux, we can also see that changes to this file were part of a larger commit that included other files. Viewing everything that went into the commit can be very helpful for understanding the context of a change. Whatever your scenario, remember you can always show the code author with Git annotations, and from there you can view the diff directly in the editor and understand more information about the change, as well as accessing the diff view if required. Thanks for watching. Thank you.